How do I like this again? Shoot, auto shoot, and X. Now there. Force on that one. Come on, auto shoot. Oh, hold on, no force. What? No. Auto shoot there. What? Auto shoot. Shoot on this one. Force on this one. And A, yeah, fine. Beam. Oh, beam mode, what's that? I don't know. Okay, fine, yeah. I'm so rusty with this fucking game. I have not played it for a long, long time. What? Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking around, are they? So you can't go underneath there. I mean, you probably can go underneath there. I could have passed quicker. But it would be better just to go over the top. Yeah, I think you can go over the top. Got to dodge his bullets and go to the top. You can stop shooting at one point, right? So. Oh, fuck. Damn it. And he brings it back. X doesn't. Oh! Damn and fuck's sake, I fucking knew that was going to happen. Ugh, I fucking knew it. I tried to avoid it, I just couldn't. God damn it, man. I fucking knew that was going to happen. One life for the boss, pretty unlikely. Do I want to fight the boss with this gun? I don't think you do, do you? Straightforward, isn't it? Oh, through a wall. Thank you.
What? How do I get through there?
Do you want that? I think I don't know. I might die here, to be honest. Oh, this is the place I'm going to die unless I turn this around now. I'm dead. Ah, fuck no. I've got to turn this around. Otherwise, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, there we go. Ooh, that's close. Otherwise, you basically can't get these guys that come from behind you. I believe there are quite a lot of them. Oh, what? Is that the end? Oh, great. That's nice, isn't it? What the fuck am I supposed to do there? I mean, whatever. Oh, actually, let's see, continue. Oh, wow, well, that makes it well easy. It's not like the fucking R type now. You get to continue from. Yeah, give them checkpoints. Amazing. Awesome, man! That makes things a lot easier. Oh, what? How did he not get hit there? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, how did I survive that? Mate, that was good. And that boss gave me so much trouble last time I played this game. Did it first time. Piece of piss. Oh god, it's this level. Oh fuck me, I hate those things, man. Hold on a minute. Let's just start a new video. I'll just carry on. Let's just start another one. Oh no, Dana, no! I just hate the way those things just appear out of nothing, just appear out of nowhere and then just go across the screen. So. Shit. beat him front and back. I think it's going to move me back. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, okay, made it just. Have I made it through? Ah! Just. Probably need to switch again. Get on the front. I'm going to regret that, yeah. Back. Ah! I didn't know that was going to happen. It's so bloody slow, that's the problem. That's coming. Is there no speed control? Oh wow, look at that, I've reached the checkpoint, nice. Oh, what, you die from touching that shitty stuff as well? So it doesn't really matter, considering I've just made the checkpoint. My little dancers. Don't you go anywhere, my friend. How strong is it? Ah! Oh, I'm not getting that one. No one. Oh, man. Best for life, it's alright. I think this is the boss now, so. Must have been going about. Oh, I forgot this. Those aren't those bullets, are those? They're those fucking weird spider things that they like. They look like bullets, but when they get close to you, they like turn into a web or something. I remember those things killing me a lot last time, and they were like really annoying. They designed them so they look like bullets, so you take your eye off it and you just think, oh, that's going off screen. And then just as it's about to like go off screen, it like turns into a fucking web or something. I don't know if you can kill him either, I don't think you can. So it's that thing there, you have to shoot them, you have to shoot them. Don't treat those things he shoots like bullets, because they're not, which is fine. He has some sort of limbering jump, I don't know what you want to call it. A stupid jump, anyway. He jumps and then he's like in the air for ages, way longer. It's like anti-gravity jump. But, you know, that's fine. It's all learning. I mean, it's learning I should already know, because I've played this game a fair amount in the past. You know, it takes time. It takes time to get you hone your skills again. So I wonder if you can actually be at the top when he does that jump. Maybe I have to stay low. Killed it, right? Alright, now this is the hard bit, is trying to get this fucking thing to be... You know, you really don't get much room to maneuver. I think they, you know, if you avoid the first jump low, and then you've got to go up for the second jump. It's like we're getting like an inch further every time. Because every time he jumps, he's just a fucking arsehole, man. You can't be on one side of the screen, you've got to be in the right spot, or you're fucked. So I guess if he's jumping up, I need to be at the bottom, and if he's jumping down, I need to be at the top. Yes, got him. There we go, got him. Three jumps. It's a lot of jumping, right? Don't mind being below him. Ah! Got a lot of life in him. Thank you. smooth. This is not nice at all. I can't spin my guns round. Oh, fuck you. And you're going to drop that on me as well, aren't you? Yeah. Can't believe I survived that. Oh, this is the bit where it's just like luck, isn't it? Because you just don't know where it's going to come from. See, it's just total luck, man. It's just, I don't know where the fuck they're going to come from, so. Oh, I get to start all the way up here, awesome. It's pretty generous with its start points, isn't it? What? It's crashed into a wall. It's a hell of a lot of power-ups there, isn't there? What? Oh, the fucking... Why do they close? It's just pissing me off because I know what to do now. Just fucking just gotta do it. It's not that fucking hard. It's just like, every time I do it, I pick up another little thing. I'm like, oh yeah, I'll do that actually. And I'll do that. And it's just like, it all just takes memory. Motherfucker.
shit in hell, that was lucky. Horrible. So that's going to go like that. So I need to go. I didn't know that fucking gate was going to open, did I? Oh. It's not going to be fun trying to do this with those guns there. Oh fuck, I need those things as well. Oh, I can't even get them going. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck, no. Is it like you can't kill the, you know, like the upgrades with the option? Is that it, right? Is that the only thing in the game that isn't killed? With the R-type, whatever it's called, option. I call it option. Konami boy. Oof. So there it is, right, so you can kill it. So what the fuck I was getting killed by it before, whatever. It comes out and then it instantly shoots another one which goes in a completely different direction. That's fucking nice, isn't it? Okay, well anyway, it was like, I know where I'm going there now. I needed to get past that bit to learn. It's all muscle memory. Right, so it's going to go down. Oh, I'm going to go down for that. Shit, no. There you go. It's not that hard, is it? Fucking finally. Ooh, that's close. Oh, I don't remember how you kill this boss. Oh yeah, this is what he's only shoot at you when you want to square onto him. Spoke too soon. There's going to be a lot of beam working on this one. It's so much faster than you, man. What's the problem with this? You just don't get enough speed ups. Relatively long break, so let's expect there to be a fair bit of relearning.
Oh.
Oh, this is not good. Okay, well, hopefully that's halfway. There you go. Just need a little break. Take a break when you come back. You make it. Oh, first time. What a surprise. Better have reached halfway with that. I better have. I mean, well pissed off otherwise. Oh, fuck off. What? I don't have video. Come on! I'm dead. It's got a long reach, this one, man. Fuck, man. That's the second time in a row, the second time in a row that I've killed it just as I die. Okay, whatever. Why has that one got such a fucking long reach? Right. Okay, yet more distractions. Okay. Oh, right, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is only the penultimate boss, I'm sure. There's another level after this. How I survived that, I don't know. Oh my god, I keep missing so much. This is the final boss. Okay, well, I assume it's supposed to be inside there, surely. Oh, how did I miss that? Oh, come on. Okay. Did we get those missiles? Maybe it is the final level then. Oh fuck, I just wiped it on that time. I better get killed by this thing this time. I can miss it every time. I'm gonna die this time. Very, very lucky with that first time. I got exceptionally lucky the first time. You know, key is just, I guess to go down. I think you survive if you just go down there. I don't know if that snake goes anywhere different. I think you can just go down. fucking stupid though. So what is the deal with this first, like, formation? Does this thing even take damage? Let's go down this time. No, right. Okay. Oh, so I think it's that snake I'm supposed to kill, actually, not the blue eye thing. Right, now what the hell was the next thing again? I can't even remember now. Oh yeah, this thing, right, okay, so I want to go inside it, yeah. Formation. Jesus, man. Not fast enough, man. This is going to be bad. Now we're on the final level. I don't know, is this the final boss? No, this is the final level, isn't it? Yeah. Right. I was going to say, I knew that wasn't the final boss. Oh my god, these things just don't die. Fucking hell. Yeah, I remember this level now. This is the level I could get past. What the hell? Am I dead? Oh no, oh my god. Well, that was a wall. Not a fuck all I could do there, aren't I? Basically, you can't kill those things, so don't even bother. What? I don't... So it is a solid wall. I don't... What the fuck? What? Now it survives? Why did it not survive last time? Okay, I don't even get it. So it last time it died, and this time it survived. Fine. You have to wait for it to like change. I'm dead. Okay, that's good. It's just fucking potluck whether it kills it in one go or whether it doesn't. And if it doesn't, you fucking forget it. Why do I have to only shoot from like a certain specific fucking angle? Otherwise, they just, look, they all die there, don't they? But any other fucking time, anywhere else I shoot from, they won't die. What the fuck? What happened to my beam shot?
dead again.
What? How the fuck am I supposed to survive that, you fucking cunt? Start from the beginning again. Oh, okay, fucking thank God I'm not starting from there. Fine, that's alright then. Thank God I made a fucking checkpoint. Shit, I'm dead. Fucking bastards. That's the one that killed me last time. What the fuck? Alright, okay, you can just wait for this one. Oh my god. Oh, I needed to. Oh, okay, good. Ah! Jesus Christ. Okay. Might regret that. It's obviously a better angle than that. Can I think? Oh! Fucking hell. How was I supposed to fucking know I was going to do that? Thank you. is not very good. Oh. Fucking strong are those things, mate? I don't give a fuck, I'm pause buffing, I don't care. I've fucking playing this for like an hour now, I'm fucking sick of it. Well, that worked. What am I doing? I need attention too fucking busy thinking about how stupid and fucked up this game is. I'll fucking die for fuck's sake. I just don't know if I'm ever gonna do it. I've hit a brick wall. There's no fucking way, man. How am I not hitting the fuck? You can't do it. I'm gonna try the bottom left again. It's the only place that seems like relatively remotely safe. But I will try down there. What the fuck, man? I can't fucking believe that's all he had to do. Fuck me, man. How long have I been trying that? An hour? Fucking fuck's sake. You fucking bastards, Irem. I fucking hate you, Irem. I fucking hate you. Well, there you go, anyway. Angry. It's the angriest fucking time I've beaten a game this Super Nintendo challenge, for sure. Fuck you, Irem. Advanced mission start. No thanks. Thanks.